showing what I got in my May boxing charm. And if you hear a lot of noise in the background, it's because my kids are here. Literally everybody and their mamas wanted to be here today. So, excuse the noises. Okay, so I have not done a video in like a while. Look at my hair. Okay, so this month I got this palette. It's pretty. I've never tried anything from this brand either. I've never even heard of this. It's pretty. And then I think this is like one of the best boxy charms I've gotten. I got a, what is this? Overnight Detox Moisturizer. I'm not gonna use this because it's for the nighttime. So I'll try it at night and I'll let you guys know. And then I got this bamboo bronzer. And I got this hydrating hybrid 2-in-1 lipstick balm. I like that, it looks nice. And I got these brushes. I'm so excited about brushes. I love these brushes.
What are you doing?
Scarlett's here.
Mommy, I'm gonna do your eyes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna do face makeup because I'm gonna go outside today and it's just gonna get ruined.
Mom,
so, no face makeup.
I'm doing my dad.
I'm gonna do my eyebrows first. I always do my eyebrows, have to. Go play a Scarlett. Go play a Mappy. Yeah, I have not done a video in like, I want to say a month or over a month. I don't know. I've been busy. Not really. I just get lazy and forget. If you hear Carlos yelling in the back, I'm so sorry. He's playing Fortnite. I swear, man. Scarlett's over here moving my camera. It's annoying. My eyebrows look funky because I haven't cleaned them. Go pa ya, Scarlett. Do this and then I'll be back because this is gonna take me a while. Okay, now I'm gonna take this brush. Look, I got this at Dollar Tree and look how cute it is. Okay, I'm gonna take my Essence concealer. I need a new concealer. This one's almost out and I didn't like it that much. It was pretty good, but I think I'm gonna get the Tarte shape. Or the new Tarte shape. I don't know if you guys seen it. It's like creamier. I want to try that. I'm just trying to finish this. This concealer before I get a new one. It is well needed. I want that. And the, what is that powder? The Laura Mercier powder. And I want this primer that my aunt tells me is good. I think I'm gonna take this shade, the one that says terracotta, and I'm gonna use this fluffy brush and I'm just gonna put it on my eyelids. Scarlett, can you stop? Okay, stop, go play. It's because I don't have a big tripod yet. I think I'm gonna order that because I have like a little tripod and it's annoying because I have to like put it on the stand or something so that it's tall enough. But yeah, I think I'm gonna order that because it's annoying. I want that and a ring light, because the little light I have, don't get me wrong, it works good, but I need something better.
Want
me? Yeah, stop.
Oh, you need my dad,
okay? Okay, Scarlett, stop.
Yeah?
No, your makeup, stop.
My dad?
Yeah.
Oh.
Do yours. This little girl does not listen. I'm sorry, she's in the way.
Me.
If only you know, Scarlett.
Huh?
Nothing.
Mommy.
That's pretty pigmented. Mommy, I don't have enough.
I want pink.
Hurry up. And don't dig your nails in it. Man, I hate when they dig their nails. Okay, that's pretty.
What are you doing, Mom?
My makeup. You see me doing it. She asked me what I'm doing so many freaking times.
Is this doing my dad?
Okay. I think it's good to get that. And I'm going to take this brown shade called Coco. This one.
Oh, wow.
And I'm going to use this little angled brush that I have. And then I just want to darken it a little bit. Sometimes I don't really like using crazy colors because then it don't match my clothes, if that makes sense. Like, I don't really wear white or just plain black. My shirts are always like red or beige or like a pink. So it's like,
Mommy,
so I just stick to neutrals. I like doing pink every once in a while. Pink is pretty. I'm putting this in like a V type of shape, if you know what I mean. Oh my gosh, so we watched, I've never seen them, the Man of Steel. And then we seen Batman vs. Superman. And then we seen the new Justice League, the Zack Snyder Justice League, which was like 4 hours long, but it was really good. And then we watched Wonder Woman, because we had never seen those. And they were good. I'm not even gonna lie, they're better than Marvel's movies. The Marvel gets a little boring to me. But they're good. Today we're watching the newest Wonder Woman.
Yeah.
Well, that's the eye look. Nothing crazy. And I'm gonna take, I like seeing how eyeshadows do on brushes before I start using them on my fingers. So I'm gonna take this. Stop, Scarlett. Go back. Scarlett, stop. You're moving the camera. I'm gonna use this little flat brush. I swear, I'm not telling you to chill. He over here being mean to Gambi, like, and Gambi lets it happen. But you know what's funny? Mappy. We call him Mappy. Mappy used to let Scarlett like be mean, and now he's really mean to her. So what does he think is gonna happen? Man, these kids, they keep moving my camera. This is why I get stressed doing videos. I'm gonna use this shade called Moon Dust. Ooh, they're like buttery. They're not bad on the brush, they're just, I think they could be better without the brush. We'll see. So there's the makeup. I'm just gonna leave it at that. gonna just use this little mascara I have.
Oh, where's she going?
I'm just gonna put a little coat because I think I'm gonna do lashes today. Oh my goodness, have you guys tried the lashes from Dollar Tree? They're freaking amazing. That's what I always use. And yeah. Jesus. Sometimes I hate having nails because it's a little bit harder for me to open up like little packages. So look. Ooh, it's pretty. Scarlett, can you stop moving my camera?
Yeah.
Man, they don't listen. And they're always here, so it's like I can't do anything. And let them be here while I record. Nah, I'm gonna just take it on this brush. Mateo just loves watching TV. It's his favorite. Okay, this is pretty. And the color's like perfect for my skin tone because I'm dark. I'm already dark because of the sun, so just know I'm gonna get even darker. I need a new foundation too because the one I have is already too light for me. Okay, that's pretty. Nothing crazy. And then I'm gonna take this brush and I'm gonna get my highlighter. I'm gonna take my Becca highlighter. Just put it on. This is my favorite highlighter. I had it years ago and then I don't know why I thought they didn't sell this anymore. But I didn't buy it anymore and now I use it again. I was using the MAC Celino one and that one's really good too. I wanna use it again honestly because it's a little bit darker, so it'll suit my skin way better right now. To the living room. So now I'm alone with Gambi. Well, I'm sure they're gonna come back. So there's them. Let me try this. The Hydrating Hybrid 2-in-1 Lipstick. Wow. Ooh, I love the color. These are my type of colors. Okay. Hey, y'all played Fortnite? I got a Nintendo Switch and I've been playing and it's fun. My Nintendo Switch. It's cool. And the battery lasts pretty good. And it charges quick. So, well worth the money. I swear I need to get a lip liner because this is hard. I have a lip liner, but it's too brown. I just realized this matches the eye look perfect. I'm gonna just leave it like that. This is good. Honestly, I liked everything. I have not tried this because, like I said, it's for the night. I'll try this tonight. So I had a moisturizer I got in my BoxyCharm a few months ago, and I lost it when we moved, and I found it yesterday. I'm gonna do my lashes off camera because that's hard, especially with my nails. But this is it. And yeah, everything worked good. Thank you for watching.